In the pre-dawn hours of November 1998, employees were returning to work after a weekend break in Sicily. While three passengers slept, the weary driver tried to focus on the road. His eyes closed, just as a truck rounded the bend.
When I woke up at the hospital, the pain was incredible. I asked my wife, what am I doing here? Why am I so full of pain?